He had at least 5 more reps in him. This back transformation is crazy. It only took him 2 years. That's impressive. This is every gym bro's fear. If you look closely, you can literally see his pec torn apart. Here's the after results of the pec tear. This is actually impressive. No ego lifting. He can full stack it easy. And I see you in the next one.